I don't know that I have ever voted for a Democrat. But if I lived in Arizona now, I absolutely would. And for governor and for secretary of state. And I think, you know, we cannot be in a position where we elect people who will not fundamentally uphold the sanctity of elections. And I think that that's got to be, you know, more important than anything else.